Aaron Hicks tried to take some swings yesterday, and his wrist just did not respond the way that Hicks would have liked and the way the Yankees would have liked. So this move was made as a result. You see Ryan Lamar on the roster officially now. And Aaron Boone did say that Aaron Hicks is not going to travel with the team to Texas. Instead, he'll come back to New York. He has not had any additional tests scheduled right now. But Aaron Boone said that Lamar is the correct choice because he's a guy that can play all three outfield positions, and he really envisions maybe a platoon situation with him and Gardner in center field. Now, Estevan Florial is on the 40-man roster. He's one of the Yankees' top prospects, and I asked Aaron Boone if he was at all considered to be promoted today.
He's not eligible yet, too. He's got to be in that AAA for 72 hours at least. So, we'll let Flo play. Obviously, we're watching and paying attention to what he's doing, but it's important that he plays right now and gets those everyday reps. We want him to play. We want him to, play and continue to gain experience. Obviously, we know his ceiling. But look, I mean, the situation we're in with 2021 and things that are going on, being on the roster, he's in play. That said, you got to, strike that balance between, obviously, we want him playing and developing, but, also if it's a situation where we feel like we need or he can help us, then, we have to consider that. So all those things will be taken into consideration with Flo.
So who is Ryan Lamar? He bats right, throws left. This is the sixth organization he'll see some big league time. He was a second round pick by the Reds back in 2010. And today he is starting in center field for the New York Yankees.